have a nice brisk day in the Upper Peninsula here. We're about 16 degrees, I believe. We got 79.9 degrees. Oh, thank God it's not 80. And here's the reason. Daka stove, 521, I believe it's EFB, automatic damper control, which I got turned quite down. It's probably not the ideal heat, but mostly at night it burns so hot, I'm probably burning out my any creosote that's building up. Brush it a few times a year anyway. This stove is a little different than the other one, so I had to put a piece of cement board behind it because I don't quite have enough room for the clearance that Daka suggests. But I left a gap here so it's plenty cool in the back. I only have a need for one vent pipe, so that's why I got a pot of water sitting on the top, which never really gets steaming hot. Maybe help humidify a little bit anyway. So there you go. It's supposed to heat up to I believe a 2600 square foot home, and I've got about 850. So that's the reason it's so toasty warm in here. But I gotta say, it's a good working stove. A little overkill for my application, but if I ever start to add on to the house, I'll be in good shape.